way you're doing it, he's going along, he hits a corner, and he goes like that. And then he turns like that. So everybody's leaning motorcycling to the inside. Versus, he should be going straight, hit a corner, and come up and around, and up and around, and up and around. So he stays balanced and doesn't motorcycle in. Does that make sense?
In theory?
So the answer is yes.
Yeah.
All right, so let's try that again. And we're going to stay in your outside rein, and I want your inside rein to press forward a touch, meaning just a couple ounces even. That's better. Inside rein forward a touch. Outside rein stays in. And I want your legs to hang on your hips so that you're more around him.